back to Edler. Down to Kessler. Wrist shot wide. Henrik trying to bank it in, and Halak held it out. Now he can't cover up. Gets a quick whistle. Kessler jammed the puck in, but it won't be a goal. And he starts back with a nice pass to Senator Backus. Centering feed knocked away, following up is Koliakovo. Wrist shot, Luongo's got it, took it in the chest, and then Bolduc gave Backus a bit of a shot in front. Couldn't take the pass, it deflects to Daniel Sedin. Daniel makes a move in front, centers, Erhoff, couldn't settle the bouncing puck. Now he throws it on goal, did it go over the line? Kessler says yes, the referee says no.
It's in the air, off the pad. Ooh, no, it doesn't look like it from there.
I don't think it did.
The blocker is down. Here's off the pad, off the top of the blocker.
And it is no goal. Erhoff, who drew the penalty, leaves for Henrik Sedin. Look out, he's stripped of the puck. Moving in his combine with a slap shot, and Luongo challenging, makes the save and hangs on. Eric Johnson chips the puck to Brad Boyce. Blues send it in front, loose in the crease, Luongo can't find it, now he's pushed it away, hit the post and came back to him, and he covers up. Intended for Bergman, who was again trying to get behind the defense. Whoa. Blast with a hard hit, they center the puck, full pad, he scores! First career goal, set up by a huge hit from Tanner Glass, and Aaron Volpatti has the Canucks up 1-0. Cracknell's after the puck on the near side. And the Canucks will get it up to center. Chance for a two-on-one. And falling down, back up is the defenseman. Kessler's in with a shot. He scores! Ryan Kessler down the right wing. Alex Steen moves in. Steen still with the puck. Ballard gets a piece of him, but Steen comes away with the puck towards the net. Puts it to the crease, jamming away. They can't get a good shot off. Barrett Jackman in his own zone. Banks the puck around for Roman Polak. Now Adam Cracknell in on the left wing. Steen follows up to the backhand, scores! As he took a look to what he was going to do to Petrangelo once he picked it up. Here's Sobotka. Lead pass, Backus moving in, shoots, and Luongo flashed out the right pad. Nice defensive play there by Ballard. And the Canucks bring the puck to center. Daniel Sedin moves in. High slot, Rome, stopped by Halak. Petrangelo. Erhoff gets the puck forward and out. Now Kessler steals. Ryan Kessler trying to go in alone. Kessler deeks. Stopped by Halak. And then the net was taken off by the Blues player. Able to send it in on Halak, who leaves for Barrett Jackman. Here's a steal by Torres. Centering pass. Samuelson hit the post. And the puck goes up in the air and into the seats for a whistle. Agostini turns and starts through center. Checked by Glass. He's in on the left wing. Puts the puck to the crease. Is it in? It's under Halak.
It's close.
I think that hit Daniel Sedin in front. Blues move up the ice shorthanded. Steen cuts inside. Berglund with a quick shot and a pad saved by Luongo. That was a dandy. Keeps it along the wall now. Banks it back to Bieksa. Wrist shot. Halak didn't see it as it sailed wide of the net. Hamhuis. To Samuelson. Centering feed. Score! Jeff Tambellini. Firing it off the target was Backus. Now he gets another swipe of the puck. Malhotra comes up with it. To Kessler. 2 seconds left as he shoots. Blocked by Koliakovo, but there's the horn. And Roberto Luongo improves to 9-1 in his last 10 starts.